Hi friends, today I am going to draw this beautiful fairy wrench bird. This beautiful bird fairy wrench I am drawing from a reference photograph which I collected from a magazine. After that I decided to draw it. I have to create it on the paper. Now I finished the drawing branch. For drawing branch, just I add letter Y. Now I am drawing the fruits. I don't know what is the name of that fruit. If you know that fruit name, please let me know in the comment section below. I am not drawing as it is in the reference photograph. I just creating it on the paper without any judgments and rules. Yes, our motive is enjoy the process. After finishing the legs, now I am drawing the body part. Next, giving outline with my black gel pen. Friends, use whatever materials you have. I had this gel pen, so I am giving the outline with my black gel pen. Now, my favorite part, coloring. For coloring, I am taking light blue color, dark blue and violet, light gray, black, brown for the body, and that tree branch I used brown color and green for the fruits. I am not going too much details. I'm just filling the colors. Filling the colors makes me relax. Don't you?